It's an absolute pleasure to have you here tonight. Can you talk about how it feels to be part of not only a wonderful production, but now this beautiful celebration here in the heart of the West End?
I mean, I never imagined that I'd be able to do something like this, so it feels very like exciting and fun to get to be a part of a community that I revere. You know, I love the theater community. I love everybody that's here tonight. And I'm happy to be here representing Cabaret.
Talk about, for you, what the magic of live theater is and why cabaret remains such a timeless and important part of that genre.
I mean, cabaret is an iconic piece of theater. I think that it unfortunately is really relevant and it has yet to go out of style because the world has yet to evolve beyond sort of this villainization of the other. And so cabaret is a shocking and provocative and beautiful piece of theater that still kind of, I think, moves people because it's still so present and so meaningful. So hopefully that won't be true in like a decade or two from now. But for the time being, I'm glad that a show like this exists that makes people feel like they should do something instead of being complicit to a lot of the sad things around them.
In terms of progress, obviously tonight's award ceremony is embracing gender-neutral categories. Is that a move that you support?
I'm so excited about it. I was the first time I was nominated for a production of Cabaret was 4 years ago, and it was that award ceremony. It was the first year that they ever did gender-neutral acting categories, and I just think that it's such a great thing. I'm really hoping that it becomes a little more mainstream, because then there's also just more awards to give out in the end. Yeah.